My darling Erika, over 6 years have now passed, and we know that we will die very soon. Perhaps one day this journal will be found and you will know how we suffered. There are so few of us left. We are going slowly mad in all this darkness and hell. This is just a note to let you know that through all the years, the terrible years, my suffering never once exceeded my love for you. You are in my thoughts, always. Wherever I am going now, I will wait for you, I promise. Your loving Hans.